Here we go. Cube root of, we'll do the top and the bottom. So I'm going to split this up. Cube root of 64 as well. These are both perfect cubes, as it turns out. This is 3/4.